Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Happy Valentine's Day. We're happy to have you on board Flight Savannah, last flight 891 with service to Seattle. Your crew today, we have Captain Adrian, assisted by First Officer Lewis. My name is Junior, and with me in the cabin, I have three amazing and beautiful flight attendants. We have Ashley up front, we have Anna in the middle, and Jesse in the back. Safety is the highest priority. We appreciate your attention while we search for important safety information. Please review the safety information card in front of you. It shows what to do in the unlikely event of an emergency. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 4 window exits at the wings, and 2 doors aft. The 4 doors are equipped with evacuation slides. All exits are marked with red and white signs in a dark cabin. Floor level lighting will mark the route to the exits. Take a moment to look around and locate the nearest exit, and maybe behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap and unbuckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you are seated and remain in your seat when the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop. Stay seated and pull it down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and keep the mask with the elastic band. Stand by pulling on the ends. Bag will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on before helping others and keep it on until you've been advised by a crew member. It's no longer necessary. There's a life vest underneath your seat. There's a life vest to be provided if needed. Instructed by a crew member with the vest blown on the red tab and turn open the bag. Place the vest over your head, bring that waist strap to the front and buckle. Tighten by pulling on the end. Just as you do the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab. So you can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes. The light will automatically activate in water. The evacuation slides at the forward doors can also be used for flotation. But the law requires you to comply with all crew member instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. Smoking, vaping, use of chewing tobacco, and consuming and alcohol are prohibited. Either tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. For security reasons, don't line may form at the forward laboratory. Please use the laboratory in the cabin in which you are seated when possible. For those of you seated in row 6 and higher, we do have 3 laboratories in the back of the cabin for your use. For those of you seated in first class, we do have 1 forward for your use. Help us get ready for takeoff and making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat back, your cheek table are up, your devices are unplugged from seat power. All bags and larger items and laptops are completely underneath that seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be in airplane mode, held or secured. We hope you enjoy our 3-hour and 36-minute flight over to Seattle. Thank you.
Thank you. you're now seated for takeoff. Thank you.
to Beyond Entertainment. Please note, headphones are required. Flight attendants will be in the aisle shortly to offer an flight service. For now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight over to Seattle. Thank you for joining us.
here to Seattle. Local time is approximately 4:09 due to that 2-hour time change. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened unless we've come to a complete final stop at the gate. The captain will turn off that fastened seatbelt sign. This is your one and only indication that it's safe to move about the cabin and collect your belongings. You may now use your cell phone provided they're within arm's reach. Please keep all laptops and other carry-on items stowed. If you're going to be making a connection here in Seattle, connecting gate information will be displayed on monitors inside the terminal. You can always check Alaska Airlines flight status with our mobile app on your smartphone. Go ahead and pick up your check bags at baggage claim. Alaska Airlines is proud to offer our baggage service guarantee. That means your bags will be on the carousel within 20 minutes of our arrival at the gate. In the unlikely event that they are not, please see a customer service agent for miles or discount on your next flight. And on behalf of all the employees here at Alaska Airlines, especially those two fine pilots that got us here safely and your four Seattle-based flight attendants, it's been our privilege. We hope the next time your plans call for air travel, you'll look us up at alaskaair.com. Thanks again for flying with us and have a great rest of your weekend.
Thank you. Yeah.